Hi, my name is Mirjam van den Beuken.
My name is Jim Pasman. And we made this book, De Kunstenaars en Ateliers van BK 49 Amsterdam.
Made with Blurb.
When I came in this building 1.5 years ago, I was so surprised of all the different studios. A lot of people think it's a school, but they don't know that there are 36 artists in this building. There are not a lot of collectives in Amsterdam. So that gave me the idea to make a book. My partner, Jim, is a photographer. I told him about the idea and he was really enthusiastic.
I work on this book with Mirjam, my girlfriend, and with Menno. He was doing the coordinating and all the text work. My idea was to show every space without using any artificial lights.
The studio place here is really inspiring. We do projects together and we have shows together.
I love this building because there are many different people.
Painters, writers, textile art.
Different countries, different languages.
One of our artists already made a book with Blurb and was really satisfied. And we wanted to have the book for the open studio.
It was the first time I made a book in Lightroom. It's very easy.
In 2 weeks, the book was finished.
It's possible, you know, when you are just a photographer or an artist, you can make a book yourself.
The paper is really nice and the prints, the colors are really how the photos are.
It's just like it is, like it's made still. I'm very happy with the quality. Really beautiful.